Hey, it's time for another Air Gunner gun review with my man, Rick Eutsler. Gotta be an Evinix, right? I mean, it just looks like an Evinix.
It is, yeah.
So what exactly is it?
This is the GTK 290. So basically that is you have a 290cc cylinder.
Okay.
So that's about how much air you get. So you pump this up to, or fill this up to 200 bars of 2,900 PSI.
Mm-hmm.
It gives you about two magazines, maybe two and a half magazines worth of shooting. And that's important because what's really special about this one, it's semi-automatic, which I know is right up your alley.
Semi-auto air gun. This is 357.
I mean, yeah.
Of you who don't know, like, that ain't no joke. I mean, that's a slug this'll knock down. I mean, we're talking pretty much anything up to predator.
No, this is definitely a predator gun, and some people may even take it beyond predator. I think you have to make some choices with that, but there's definitely some small, larger game animal that I think this is more than suitable for. This is pushing 100 foot-pounds.
100 foot-pounds.
Oh, yeah. I mean, this thing is beastly, man.
Which, so just for people to know, that's moving a 357, and what grain kind of pellet are we looking
that's
at here?
That's an 81.02 grain. I mean,
okay.
A 22 long rifle is 36 grain. So,
right.
So this is a like you said, it's a big honking chunk of lead.
And it's moving at about the same as what comparable to
You're probably doing like 750, close to 800 feet per second.
Okay, so I mean, is this getting close to foot-pounds of a 22?
This is getting there.
Yeah.
Getting there, yeah. It's getting. I mean, this is right around 100, some 22s around 110, 120. So it's
okay.
It's in there, but the big difference is a much heavier pellet.
Sure.
And
it's a big chunk of lead.
It's much bigger.
All right.
So when this hits game, it does the damage.
Okay.
It has great penetration.
So we're obviously talking, we're into the big bore category.
Yeah, I'd say this
for
is
most
big
people.
Bore. Yeah.
Aesthetically, it looks gorgeous.
Yeah, it's just really cool. It's got an adjustable foregrip here, which is cool. It's got a lower rail, upper rail. It's got rails here. There's a battery because the way they make it semi-auto is there's an actuator in here. This is electronic triggers. When you pull it, you're pulling a switch.
Okay.
And then a big motor flops a hammer, smacks the valve, and off the pellet goes.
Okay, how does that affect your accuracy?
It takes a little getting used to. There's a little bit of a delay, you know, if you go, right?
Yeah.
But once you're sitting at a bench and you're shooting, you get used to it pretty quick, I tell you.
What are any drawbacks of a gun like this?
The delay on the trigger, you'll see it. When you pull the trigger, there is a little bit of a delay before it actually fires.
Okay.
That little hesitation, it will cause you to sort of hold your position more so when you're shooting. So it's sort of like black powder, you know, you fire, you have to hold still, wait for the shot to finish. You have that kind of thing going on here.
Okay.
I think that's about it. I mean, maybe the price, it is kind of expensive, but it's a semi-automatic 35 caliber stinking air gun, man.
Yeah.
You get about 200 shots on the battery.
So okay, wow.
You make sure it's charged. It comes with a smart charger.
But just that alone, the battery.
Yeah.
So a lot more goes into getting this gun ready.
Yeah, it's sort of a niche thing, a niche that I happen to have and enjoy shooting it. Everybody that I've put behind this gun just wants to keep shooting.
I love that. You know what I love more than that? Shooting it.
Yes. And with this one.
Really?
Earplugs.
Ears.
Really where we're going to get most of the sound is the impact into our steel bullet trap.
All right.
You got it?
That's
you
like
click
nice
into place.
Yep. Sure.
Turn the battery on. And then bring the selector to fire.
Okay. Wow. 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 That's okay. Just like that. Okay, so there you go. I mean, wow.
I already loaded up another one for you.
Because you know it's going to happen. I mean, how fast can I rattle this thing off? I mean, we're here, right,
yep.
Guys? Let me get kind of set in here. I'm going to aim a little bit to the right. Oh, my gosh, that's awesome. Wow. Okay, so there it is. If you're looking for, I'm going to say, probably one of the most fun air guns out there to shoot. This is definitely it right here. Evinix is making gorgeous guns. They make very tactical looking guns, but a semi-auto air gun. Go to AmericanAirGunner.com, find out where you can buy this gun and buy it, because I will tell you, this is one of the most fun air guns I've ever shot.
Yeah, very, very cool.
We got more American Air Gunner coming up. Stay with us. Give me some more pellets!
I'll load you up. I'll get
Let's
you.
Let's go! Don't go anywhere. We have more from South Dakota coming up right after this.